Okay guys, this is the review of the game. I didn't play it for a while, like Sonic Mania. It's the game that I played in 2022, but I didn't meant to play this game for a while. It has a Sega logo. Oh, it's rated E. It's for all ages, and it's the PS4 logo under it. Oh, it's the Sonic Mania logo. Which I didn't meant to play this game for a while, so I'll just leave it here.